In the first book, Judith is inspired by the painter Artemisia Gentileschi, who was the first woman to become a member of the Florentine Painters Guild, where she was known as Maestra rather than Maestro. I also like the word because it has resonances of an orchestral conductor, someone who's capable of being in charge of a lot of different things at the same time. So I suppose the title combines those two elements of a fairly unique woman who's completely in control of every element of her life.